I am Dr. Akhilandeshwari, heading the Department of IT. The main objective of our department is to prepare our students to face the challenges of IT industry that crop up in everyday basis. Our students have lots of opportunities in the outside world, unlike any other graduates of different disciplines. We place our students in top-notch companies with an average salary of rupees 4 lakhs per annum. About the awards we have received in the past, the main thing is that we have bagged the AICTE-CII award. AICTE and CII had taken a survey to award institutions with good industry linkage. Among 1,050 participants, 37 were shortlisted, and among 37 institutions, we were the one who to bag the award. To say about the faculty, our faculty are well trained and well qualified to impart the knowledge and exposure to the students. We have very good laboratory facilities. We have very well built curriculum and syllabi. Lot of companies like Infosys, IBM offer courses in our curriculum, and we have introduced mobile application development laboratory where the students will practice how to write Android apps. Having said all these things, I assure that we shape our students' life in a good manner and we will make them realize their dreams. Learning is celebration in Sona and learning is experience in IT department. Thank you.
Hello. I am Dr. V. Mohan Raj, working as professor in IT department. Here I would like to share the R&D activities of our department. See, in our department we have a good number of faculty members with PhD qualification, and most of the remaining faculty members are currently pursuing their PhD program. Further, our department is recognized by unanimous as a research center for guiding research scholars. With the support of research faculties and scholars, we have undergone many research projects in the area of data mining, network security and open source systems. As outcome of the research work, our faculties have published their contributions in well-reputed and high-impact pattern journals like Elsevier, Springer, ACM and IEEE. Over the last few years, our department has received a lot of research grants from various agencies like AICTE, UGC and DST. With the support of our management, our department has established 3 specialized research centers in our institute. First of its kind is Center for E-Learning and Internet Research, where we are working on creation of virtual lab and executing e-learning programs through various modes like EduSat, IndoUS and NPTEL. And second one is Sona Web. The center focused on providing consultancy services to the organization in and around this region. Further, we carry out research work in the area of information retrieval, combating spam, web personalization and web service. And last one is Center for Research and Development of Free Open Source Software, which aims to motivate the students community to develop softwares in open source technologies. Also, we provide a lot of consultancy services to the organizations like IGAR, Indira Gandhi Center for Atomic Research, Chennai, Checktronics, V Technology and many more organizations through our established center. I would like to emphasize here that research centers provide all kind of support to the students to innovate and invent new application and technology for the society. On behalf of the department, I invite you to join with us.
Hi, I'm Soma Sundaram, 2008 pass out, BTech Information Technology in Sona College of Technology. I'm currently working at Microsoft as Software Development Engineer in Test. And I've made this video to say what Sona means to me in 3 bullet points. 1. 80% of the day-to-day work I've been doing in the past 7 years of my career have been based on the skills that I've acquired from Sona College of Technology. The courses are great, the classes are great. It has helped me a lot. When I passed out in 2008, it was the midst of recession. Finding a job was very hard. I was able to pull off a career at Intel because of the research I did with the professors in my final year, and I'm very thankful for that. 2. I did my master's at Syracuse University, and it helped a great deal for me to get a job at Microsoft. Currently, Sona College has a tie-up with Syracuse University. Doing your bachelor's at Sona College and master's at Syracuse will be a killer combination for you to get a good job. 3. The department has an extremely dedicated set of faculties. They truly care for the students. If I remember right, my placement preparation started when the teachers sat with me and they were working the placement problems with me. They made an impact on me and my career.
From Sona College of Technology IT department, 2010 to 14 passed out batch, and I'm now currently employed in Arvind Internet Limited, Bangalore. I'm here to share you some of my experience about my department. First of all, every student may be very much talented and they will be very much good in academics as well as extracurricular and co-curricular activities, but the only thing which the student seeks from the management or organization, department and staff members is the recognition and support. I would say if you are really talented and if you want to put some full efforts on something, then IT department is the best place to give you recognition and support. In my case, I was already placed in a company called Accenture, an MNC company. But even though I want to do an internship somewhere, my department helped me in getting an internship in Arvind Internet Limited, and I put my full efforts to get the internship into a permanent job. Now, I want to take this opportunity as thanking my department and my staff members, everybody. Thank you a lot. Thanks for my recognition.
Hello, I'm Suresh, 2010-14 passed out student from IT department Sona. The IT department has provided me a lot of opportunities and it has helped me to get an internship at IIIT Hyderabad during my second year. Apart from various co-curricular activities, the department has also given me opportunities to attend in events like Aspirations, ACM, ICPC, etc. When I attended Microsoft interview at Dehradun, the college has also sponsored me flight tickets. Though I am interested in higher studies, I got two placements, one from Accenture and the other one in Athena. The college has given me full support for getting me an M.Tech seat at IIT Delhi. I am proud to be an IT student at Sona.
Associate Professor of IT Department, Sona College of Technology. So, at the outset, I would like to thank our management for providing the opportunity to speak about our renowned alumni of IT Department. There are four points I have to share mainly, which is unique part of our alumni. The first point is, we are having a group called as Sona Infograds in Facebook, where nearly 750 members are members of this group. Through this group, our alumni contribute many things related to the technical part and also other details to our students. They are providing various job opportunities also to our students. This is the first point. Second is two alumni, Mr. Rajshekar and Mr. Nadrajan, had brought the MNC company Conslip to our campus during the year 2012, and they had recruited 5 students. And during the year 2013 also, they recruited 5 students. So this is another part which the alumni had contributed to our department. Thirdly, Mr. Karthikeyan of Yahoo had contributed in various forms like guest lectures, technical seminars, and other particular things what is needed for the placement to the students. And the fourth alumni, Mr. Somasundaram, who is now working in Microsoft, and he studied at Syracuse University MS, and he contributed many such things like technical seminars on data structures to both UG and PG alumni, PG students, sorry. So these are all the ways how we can able to see, but still there are more things that is yet to be done, and most of our alumni are now willing to contribute to the poor meritorious students of our department, and that initiative is going to start in future.